Pete the Cat and the Bad Banana, I Can Read Phonics. Book 1, Short A, by James Dean, a kid's book read aloud. Here we go. Pete the Cat is bananas for bananas. Turn the page. He eats bananas at breakfast. Turn the page. He eats banana sandwiches. Pete is a fan of bananas and ice cream. Turn the page. One day Pete eats a bad banana. That was the last banana Pete ever ate. Turn the page. What makes Pete happy now? Oranges. Good job, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe and like our videos and keep reading.